God will never allow something that he's not going to use for your good. We know how God will take what the enemy meant for evil and turn it for good. But what I want us to see is many things are not the enemy. God uses wrong things to move us into our purpose. But if you see every bad break, every setback, every betrayal as the enemy, then you'll live frustrated, wondering why God let it happen. Maybe I did something wrong. Or could it be like Paul, you're in the perfect will of God, but you're on a divine detour?